Welcome back to CloudSec Shorts, where we break down key cloud security concepts in under 2 minutes. Today, we're diving into data security posture management, or DSPM. Data is your business's crown jewel, but it's also the top target of attackers. Cloud environments store massive amounts of sensitive data, and many organizations struggle to maintain visibility and control their data. That's where DSPM comes in. So what exactly is DSPM? Simply put, DSPM solutions provide full visibility into your data security posture across cloud environments. It helps organizations discover, classify, and protect sensitive data, both stored in a cloud and in transit. DSPM shows you where your critical data is, how it's being used, and who can access it. Cloud data faces numerous threats: misconfigurations, excessive permissions, or data exposure for AI training data. And DSPM mitigates these risks by monitoring for issues like misconfigured storage, over-permissioned users, and public access to sensitive information, giving you real-time insights so you can act fast to secure your data. A good DSPM tool works like a data detective, discovering and classifying sensitive data, assessing risks, monitoring configurations, correlating and prioritizing risks, and detecting data threats in real time. While standalone DSPM tools exist, DSPM is the most effective within a cloud-native application protection platform, or CNAPP. Integrating DSPM insights helps other cloud security capabilities like CSPM or workload protection function better. This gives you a holistic view of cloud risk and helps prioritize remediation based on data sensitivity and exposure. And our 2 minutes are up. Check out our additional resources for a deeper dive into data security. And thanks for joining me for this CloudSec Shorts.